New developments tonight in the death of a four-year-old boy in DeKalb County. After nearly a week on the run, the father of that child now in custody, charged with murder. This is a story we first brought you on Monday when we learned 25-year-old Melisha Sosfrost was arrested and charged with the murder and the death of her four-year-old son. The father of that child, Javonte Harris, that you see right there on your screen, was on the run until yesterday. Warrants claim Sosfrost continued to allow Harris to abuse the child, leading to his death. Both of them are now behind bars, charged with murder and cruelty to children. And Georgia DFACS says it is now reviewing past incidents on record. We're told other children living in the home are now in state custody.